It sounded real nice, real sweet, real beautiful. What's up, Fort Worth fam? It's the kid, Big Boss Fabo, Fort Worth Fabian. I'm back with another video, man. And this is a special reaction because it's a reaction I haven't done before. This is a new reaction to the channel. I've been meaning to react to dude for a while now. Highly talked about, highly requested, Luciano Pavarotti. So this is a genuine, authentic first time reaction. Haven't heard of the guy, don't know who he is, but for some reason I want to align him in the sense of an opera singer, bro. For some reason I just want to throw him in that opera category. And I may be right, wrong, who really knows, but this is him and Bryan Adams. So Bryan Adams and Luciano Pavarotti, O Sol Mio. So I've never heard the song. I don't know where this is, but it's filmed actually in Modena, Italy in 94. So this is a authentic, genuine first time reaction. Let me know your thoughts on Luciano in the comment section below. Fill me in, provide me details. And as I always say, recommend other material or content from the artist that I should look into as a priority. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell after you subscribe to my channel. And follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Fort Worth Fabian. So with that being said, let's hop into this video, man. All right. He got a whole orchestra with him. Who is Bryan Adams, bro? Bell'aria fresca, para già una festa. Che bella cosa na giornato sole. What's this, a music hymn right now? So what is this? Some type of play on his rendition while he's gonna hop in, or he's on the side. I don't know. Fill me in. What's going on right now? It seems like he's amused by the fact that this Bryan Adams guy is basically out of place doing what he should be doing. I feel like he's getting a chuckle out of it. And I feel like Luciano's gonna come in and take over and just blow the crowd away. Dude, Bryan Adams. Who is Bryan Adams? I don't know who that is. Let me know in the comment section below. On his channel, he's got 2.9 million subscribers. I don't know who this is. This is off the Bryan Adams' channel that this video dropped. So let me know who he is. I mean, he seems to be doing a decent job of holding his own. If I could guess, he's obviously an artist himself, but, you know, in a different lane, a different genre. His tone is just, I don't know. It's not meant for the orchestra and the opera, or whatever you want to call it. He's doing a good job, though, you know? He's doing a decent job. Is this from a movie, bro? See, this is a voice that's completely meant for this environment. It's so controlled. You can tell before he even speaks. I mean, before he even gets into the nitty gritty, you could just literally look at the composure. Like, I could sense it, man. I could sense it early on. It's always very noticeable. You can tell. You can just tell the aura, the essence of the art, the craft, the artist. I would go so far to even say that. Sometimes I can just look at an artist and know. But, yeah, Bryan Adams. I don't know if they're friends. What was the purpose of that? Like, was it meant to be funny? Who is Bryan Adams? Yeah. Me viene quasi una malinconia sotto finestra poi arrestaria quando fa notte o sole se ne scende. He kind of late. He ain't on point with it. But geez, these singers, man, it's so crazy how their voice can just completely go 0 to 100 real quick. It's like, then it's just, you know, it's straight up, straight from the stars, straight from the moon. Nah, they didn't do a bad job. It was decent. So that's Bryan Adams and Luciano Pavarotti. Oh, Sol Mio. They didn't do a bad job, man. It was decent, man. At the end, especially when they came together, it sounded real nice, real sweet, real beautiful. Let me know y'all's thoughts in the comment section below. So this is in Italy, right? And supposedly, this was a tribute to him, to Maestro Pavarotti on his 59th birthday. October 12th, man, that's my B-Day, man. We got the same B-Day. We got the same B-Day. There's something about October birthdays, bro. There's something about the October 12th birthday. There's a lot of people with it that you would know, including myself, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, man, let me know y'all's thoughts in the comment section below. Fill me in on what's going on here. Obviously, I knew he was just the whole essence, the whole vibe from this thumbnail and the clip of what he was wearing. You could just tell he's coming from the theater. It's like the opera background, the theater possibly. I think you can associate those two. So I could just tell it's opera-ish, man. His voice, this was just a little glimpse of it. Obviously, this was a duet, so I didn't get to really hear a lot of his range, and I guess the stylistically how he's coming off. So obviously, I intend to react to more content from Luciano Pavarotti, and definitely interested, man. Like I said, a lot of good things have been said to me, recommended to me. Just even caught note of, you know what I mean? It's like sometimes, like, when somebody's on your radar, they're on your radar because they're meant to be. You don't go through missing stuff for a reason, like missing stuff or actually taking note to things in life for no reason. They're meant to be there because A, the person behind it is grinding, you know, they made it there particularly purposefully, or everything that we see in front of us are from people, ideas, creation, people who grinded, worked it out, made it to a possible place, you know what I'm saying? So with that being said, I've heard of other reactors reacting to Luciano, so obviously, you know, my day has come, my time has come to where I had to take part. So like, comment, subscribe, let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Follow me at Fort Worth Fabian on Instagram and Twitter. Hit the notification bell after you subscribe to my content. Turn on the notifications, man, so that you know when I'm posting, man. And you'll just be aware and ready and boom, boom, knocking out. Binge spree. It's Netflix, baby. You know, you're just going to knock out all my videos. You know what I mean? So with that being said, I appreciate all y'all just tuning in, showing me love and support. You know, road to 10K. We're going to keep going. You know, it's never going to end. We ain't going to stop anytime soon.